I just walked like a mile with all these groceries, but... I think we're okay. Not broken.
None of these things are part of the recipe, but I really like
cucumber.
Cheese. This cheese is really good. Bulgaria knows their dairy. Tasty onion, yum, 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 yum.
That the bagpipe is the national instrument of Bulgaria.
Bulgaria knows their dairy.
I think. Does parsley get refrigerated?
Hello. So tonight I'm making Bulgarian shapska salad, which is cucumbers, peppers, onion, parsley, cheese, similar to feta. Let's get started.
Perfect.
It's cucumbers.
So, cut the cucumber,
put it in the bowl.
Onion, I love onion. I forgot to mention that I'm actually in Bulgaria. I'll add like some kind of picture of a Bulgarian monument here. Anywhere, somewhere.
Oh, ow.
Onions. I love onion.
I love onion.
I'm still crying.
I love onion.
Because of the onions.
The onion, yum, 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 yum. Making a cooking show
takes a long time.
Recipe calls for two of these, but look at this. It's like a gnome's hat. Paprika comes from bell peppers, is what I've learned. So part of the goal of this is to make food fun. And also learn something, maybe. This is not the sharpest knife. Tomatoes. This is not very effective.
Cheese time.
Get in there.
Let's crumble, crumble, crumble. Yeah, that's it. That's pretty much it.
I'm out. Bulgaria has really good dairy. Their dairy game is on point. But they actually created yogurt. Or so Wikipedia says.